Here we have a true morel in Morchella species, and here we have a Gyromitra, sometimes called a false morel. So you can tell these apart because morels have deep pits in the cap and are hollow inside, and Gyromitra are sort of full of random little invaginations inside and do not have the deep pits. They're also usually darker colored. So this is a true morel, which is edible, and this is a Gyromitra, which is toxic.